There's a judgment day coming. There's a great getting up morning coming. But I'm going to resurrect my saints. And my saints are the so-called black man of America, the tribe of Judah. Oh, I'm going to raise them up in the last day. Then I'm going to send my son. And he's not coming to bring peace. He's coming to bring a sword. Think not that I have come to bring peace. Not only have I come to bring a sword, but I've come to set mother against daughter, father against son, brother against brother, and sister against sister, friend against friend. And if you don't love me more than you love your family, you are not fit for the kingdom of Yahweh. Praise Yahweh. And in the book of Ezekiel chapter 2 and chapter 3, it lets you know clearly that I have been raised up from among you, my people, to set judgment in the earth. And I will not fail, nor will I be discouraged until judgment is set. Death to the devil.
And when you see our great, good, and terrible, mighty black God tearing the hell out of America and tearing the hell out of this devil, oh, you'll come on around.